day, and this might be the end. I mean, not counting the DLC bosses. I have yet to decide if I want to actually run through those yet. We'll find out. Either way.
Thanks for the help today. Been delayed enough. Let's hurry. Find something good? Let's just hope we don't end up regretting this.
Agreed.
This is where the fortress should be. I don't sense anyone around. Be careful. Don't worry. If you fall, you can just climb up again.
Can I?
One of Mito's toadies. We're going through. Just watch. There's a ladder up there. He's lost. There. That tower looks like Aurora's cathedral. Deal with the lever after the enemy. On my way. I hope we find more things we can use. That's a lot of them. Let's move on. I knew there was something about this place.
Well,
that's pretty rare.
All right. Are you ready, squad?
Not 100% which way I need to go. That's an interesting problem. Wasn't as bad as I thought it was gonna be.
Oh, is that?
Yes. Mr. Trills over there.
A fork in the road, huh? Keep making progress. There might be something through here. Let's give Davis the map of the depths.
Up I go.
I won't be long.
And back down.
If we keep following this path,
you couldn't tell my fr- oh.
I guess you're not Mito's under that. It's like. Wait.
Oh, fucking course.
Will you let me win this one?
Thank you.
Let's maintain this momentum.
Oh, here comes some more. We actually cleared one.
May you find your rest.
You've got some, but we're not. It's safe to that gate. We can't.
Oh my god, dude.
That's a bit too far to reach. I won't be long. What's that?
Map.
Now this connects to the path below.
I believe, but there it is.
You're a quick one. How's our mission going?
So it's ideal for strength based. So if I equip it, do I lose everything
I
had?
You double checking everything?
Did lose everything I had set up. Oh, nope, it's all here. Okay. since I changed that, let me touch this again.
One of Mito's toadies. We're going through. I'm going in.
Okay, so I'm not doing too bad with this one. Back up here.
Find something good? Be good, right?
Silver guard plus 8. Ooh, and that gives me a boost. Not doing too terrible, and being create the new armor is useful. Sir Trills a lot is going at it again. Bloodstained key. When did I pick that up?
Okay, let's keep going.
Thank you. I'll say.
Mito's goons are here. This won't be easy. You're observant. Of nasty brutes. Just watch. Something good?
Oh, it's an elevator.
I wonder how this elevator works. I guess this was made to keep people out.
That one down. Okay, and then there's that. Okay, so yeah. It pays for
Thank you.
Bunga it.
Find something good?
Alright, and there's a ladder.
Looks tough. Let's be careful.
What it was protecting now.
That looks like something we can use.
Argent Wolf Key.
You look pretty low on healing.
I am.
Do you want to press on?
Hopefully we'll find what we're looking for soon. Gotta be getting close to another one.
Did you have previous training?
That's pretty rare.
Oh wait, there's an item over here still. There it is.
You're observant.
Sushi tacos. But I saw something. Alright, up we go.
I'm glad it's not broken.
Oh, there it is.
We should sit down for a little
bit. Yes. We should.
This place feels different.
Ugh.
this day and greet you properly. But I'm afraid I'm on a tight schedule.
What the?
And how were they? The humble hors d'oeuvres that I so generously prepared for you.
All of the lost here. They were your experiments?
You're insane.
Ah, the main course has just arrived.
Oh boy.
We can't let ourselves going in.
It's not like I have long.
How are you feeling?
To run back. I'm fine. Fine.
Remember, deep breaths. Are you awake?
I leveled up just before that, so it's not like I had a whole lot here anyway.
Thank you.
seriously, Eva, you went down before the fight even started.
We might want to leave the group. I'm going in.
I'm gonna die.
Good morning. Are you geared up?
No. Anything frickin' stronger than what I got. Probably help if I have all this stuff on.
It's time, huh?
Stay alive for like 5 seconds. I will switch you out if you cannot stay alive for more than frickin' 20 seconds.
I've got you covered. Fight however you're comfortable. Just watch.
doesn't help that there's no freaking way of me holding aggro on freaking Speedy there. Let me switch. Try you, Jack.
With you around, we should be fine.
And I'm thinking about playing Bloodborne again. Oh my god.
Do your thing. I'll keep you covered. You're ready.
Did I fucking... Wow. Jackie did better. I gotta remember the frickin' do the revive thing too. Yeah, I gotta remember to do the restorative offering as well.
Change of tactics?
If you can keep her busy, I can keep them busy. Let's go back to base real quick. Thank you. Hi, Shadow. Okay, I figured that was the case.
It's totally. You've done nothing but. So, don't be shy. Go on and take my blood code.
There's his Festus. Dexterity based weapons.
Thanks to every.
Upgrade equipment.
What do you want to upgrade? Which blood veil do you want to upgrade?
I don't have the material. What am I missing? Oh, I just missed. Queen Titanium.
Huh? Are you really?
Queen Iron Praise.
Buying something? Make sure.
I've got all. But seriously? I'm not sure you're. These sushi tacos could use a bit. I think I have some around.
Or do you have anything?
If you want it, I got it.
Sweet. Ooh, you have some.
Go out there and.
Oh, you're back.
I brought you something from the. Please take. I heard if it is, I don't know if it will help you. But I'm certain it won't hurt to have it.
Artemis. High stamina attack.
I thought. Thank you. I'm Eve. I'll be.
Oh, she gives her gun if I give her the right stuff.
Thanks. I've won. Sure. Thank you. The loss of the mist invites total ruin. We have to prevent that.
I have to thank.
What do you have besides your weapon?
I overheard you're able to. Fascinating. It would be an honor for you to take mine. I'm curious to see how you handle it.
What is his anyway? Hermes. Interesting.
I don't. Where did you get this?
Giacomo suggested I read it, so I gave.
I didn't think I'd get to see how the story continues.
I guess I'll. Let me know.
It's a bit late. We'll be.
Mido, whatever he will catch.
Oh, I've been looking for this. Okay.
What is.
Stuff, Hunter, Atlas, where's Warrior? Eos, Fionn.
going now? Take care.
I'm going now. Okay.
Don't. Which blood veil do you want to upgrade? Which weapon do you want to transform?
I'll get myself the fire hammer.
What do you want to upgrade? Blood veil, do you want to transform?
Ooh, I need, what do I need? I need an Atlas Chrome. Ooh, I know who
Make
has
sure
one.
Make sure you get back safe.
Thank God I...
How much do you want for it? 10?
Thanks.
Okay, I'm 5 away.
Ah, I've been looking.
2 away.
Oh, this stuff's hard. This is quite. Fine. Okay, let's get moving.
Don't forget. Which weapon do you want to transform?
Just curious, what does that do? Excuse me. What? Gonna tell the little one good night and be mean.
Which blood veil do you want to transform?
Alright, we have upgraded. Okay. Now time to get my ass kicked again.
Keep yourself safe out there.
Yes, Jack, if you could stay alive for 5 minutes, this fight will be over.
Everything ready?
I hope you're ready.
Ha!
big boy off me, please. Disaster. Oh my god, he's dead.
It's good to avoid waste. Leave the rest to us. Let's go bring Mito to justice.
Stop right there.
Your persistence is tiring.
So tell me, just what exactly are you after anyway? What do you have to gain in reviving the Queen?
Reviving the Queen?
So damn funny.
I've collected enough data already. I have no more use for the Queen.
Then why?
Let me ask you something. Do you ever sit back and wonder why you were created in the first place? Or why Revenants have power far beyond that of mere humans?
That's simple. Everyone knows it was to stop the Queen when she frenzied.
Aren't you forgetting something? The day of the Great Collapse? The creatures that caused all that ruin. Both Revenants and the Queen were created to eliminate those horrors. And yet, they are all still incomplete. I wanted to witness Gregorio's monstrous transformation with my own eyes, but sadly it cannot be. Now, allow me to show you the truth of our world.
Yeah.
cage is unlocked.
Mist is fading. We can go out. We can leave. Yes! We're free! We can finally escape this horrible prison.
Yeah, a lot of people don't remember what the Red Mist was keeping out.
We've been here so long. Alive?
The mist isn't fading. All those relics, and yet somehow he still resists. With my own hands. How can you still not understand? You all saw them too. The world outside is over.
creatures that devour everything in their path. They will be the source of even greater strength for all revenants. Evolution is everything. It is our duty, our very hope as a species.
You know, I have two people with guns. They both get them taking
shots.
The Gorgo
didn't see that, the blind fool. So he created the red mist as a cage and sealed away all his research. He was satisfied with merely eliminating the feeble horrors within his pen, and thus foolishly halted the march of progress. But the horrors outside continued to evolve, until finally they transcended revenants and became an existential threat. You fools noticed nothing! Our prison of red mist became a barricade, protecting revenants from the horrors that awaited them beyond its borders. All this time you were being shielded by Gregorio from reaching your true potential. The hypocrisy turns my stomach. But now the time has finally come for us to leave the cradle. Let us all rise and ascend the ladder of evolution together.
You bastard. After all you've done, just how many more lives are you willing to sacrifice?
Enough, Mito. We won't let you do this.
A pity. Those who are too weak to keep up with the speed of progress do not deserve to live.
What swill? We will stop you. After all they've done for everyone. The successors will not have suffered in vain.
Stay focused. You're ready.
Jesus, he's got like a five-hit attack there.
Judging by the state of the red mist, I'd guess that Silva is in a lull at the moment. Still, he has to be on the brink of frenzy.
That means it's only a matter of time. Is there a way we can prevent it? Are you sure? Physically, it is possible. You might be able to take on Silva's relic. But if you do, it will mean taking on Silva's mission as well. And that will not be an easy burden to bear.
Our world cannot survive without the power of the Red Mist. And that means you would have to sit on that throne forever.
Cool, you
don't
gotta
tell
me.
Are you prepared to accept that fate?
I've already messed up, so.
Remember, you're not alone. I may not be able to help you in any tangible way. But at the very least, I'm willing to accompany you on the journey.
You got a big burden to carry there. Good thing I'm around to help lift it.
We're friends. We'll fight together.
Power of friendship.
Watch out for an ambush.
If I remember correctly.
Wait right there. That's quite a treasure.
After
the battle against the queen,
something useful.
My teacher's fighting style has changed.
That is not something we're going to take on right now. That's the DLC bosses.
Don't get too far ahead.
We are in a position to do it, but if I take them on now, then there would have to be another part to this. So we're going straight to the boss. We'll worry about the DLCs another time.
We can go up from here.
Up I go.
Moving. Soldiers who joined the lost will be around. Be on guard. Let's go. Can't just walk in the front door. Still a ways off. All else fails. This is a little tight. rather unexpected hindrance.
Alright, so where am I going? I am utterly lost here.
Branches here.
Oh, yeah, I see it now.
Hostiles present. Rush ahead.
Try to find useful things, Jack. Totally forgot there was one more area, so I could have taken on the DLCs. I still can.
Oh, come on.
Yeah, I... That was...
Are you fully conscious?
Depends. Well, let's go do it.
Don't get too far ahead.
I've never seen him before, so let's go take him on. Who the fuck is here? You had. How far back is this dude? Damn, this is a ways. And I'm still going. Here he is. Jesus. He's not fucking below, is he?
Looks like he's still operational.
If he's below, I ain't gonna frickin' mess with him. Now I gotta run all the way back. Me all around all the way back there for someone who wasn't in the position I wanted to go to.
We should take the map of the depths to Davis.
Oh, it gives me maps to them.
We'll have to make good use of this.
The missions with him were fun.
Moving.
I should have just opened that. I didn't know what it was. Like, I've never actually dealt with those. These long tracks. We'll take those back in a bit.
What is that? Enemy ahead. Get ready.
Yeah, there's a box up on the ledge.
All else fails. Something useful? Don't let them push you back. Surprisingly well.
stupidly charged off a ledge.
Keep our eyes open as we go. Don't let them push you back.
Shield up, dude.
Would you look at this? We'll have to make good use of this. Good one. This is a little tight. Let's go. Look, they're bolstering their defenses.
You bitch.
You're awake.
Yes, well, now I gotta go all the way back around, so it's up there.
Check that out. Do you see that? Lost ahead. I hope you're ready. Don't let them push you back.
Regeneration. Well, Jack, this is where we started.
Still only halfway to the government. There's got to be something useful in there.
Let's go.
Looks like you've got. Hold on now. The person who created this was a rep. He searched the depth. I haven't seen. This is only. I'll lead you. This is all we've got for available routes.
Oh boy. You know what?
I'll lead the way.
Just tell me where we're going.
Don't be overeager. Come back immediately.
Treasure. The fiends that dwell here are so powerful that we couldn't kill them before. Stay sharp at all times. There's missile. You decide what we do here.
I'm just curious.
Hope you're ready.
I'm not going to be pushing it too far tonight. It's about that time for me.
Thank you.
fully conscious?
What is this, though? Defeat the Hellfire Knight for the first time.
Might be a bit tough the way things are.
Oh boy. It's a list of trials for it. Okay. Questions were answered. I'm going to end this one here for tonight, so thank you all for watching. I appreciate if you hit that follow button. And I'll catch y'all in the next one. Laters.